Hey guys, welcome back or welcome to my channel. So this is my cover of Jessica and Crystal's Butterfly. It's not the full song. I think I only did like the first verse, the first chorus, and then I did the bridge, and then I finished the song off. Before you get into the video, before you start actually listening to the song, that I'm gonna put like like a quick, like, I don't know, a disclaimer, or maybe just like a notice of, I did not sing this song as well as I thought I would sing it. I tried just to record this song, but this was very way, it's way out of my comfortable vocal range, and it's not a comfortable song for me to sing, but I wanted to try it. I wanted to do this song again. It brings back a lot of good memories for me because one of my first YouTube videos that got a lot of views was It's Me by Sunny and Luna from To the Beautiful You, which is one of my favorite dramas. So I it's not perfect. There are so many pitchy notes. It goes on every, you know. It's just, I didn't want to post it at all, but it made me laugh. It just made me happy, and I just want to, I don't know, maybe you guys can laugh along with me, but we were asky there, and you know, that would be totally cool, because I am off key. I am very pitchy. I haven't practiced singing in a while because I have been focusing on making music recently, and I haven't had the time to record. This is the first time I've actually sat down and recorded for like a cover, and this is how it came. So I'm so sorry. So I'm just gonna go ahead and start playing the song for you, and you can just you know, we can just talk about it right after you finish listening to it. So here's my cover of Butterfly by Jessica and Crystal. I hope you like it. So that was my cover of Jessica and Crystal's Butterfly. So I did warn you guys that it would be what it is. So I'm so sorry. Like, at the same time, I'm not that sorry because I did have a blast recording this. I just remembered a lot of good memories from this song, and I also remember my high school days and college days from this, and most of all, I had a lot of fun editing it. So if you guys didn't know, if you're new to the channel, if this is probably my first, this is actually my first voiceover video, but I am a sound mixer. I have been, well, not professionally. I'm just a sound mixer. I like to edit music. I like to do music production. And recently I have started making actual music, which is very weird for me because I'm still learning, which you guys will see soon. So I focus more on the sound mixing rather than the recording. Even though I'm a perfectionist in my own way, in terms of my vocals, in terms of sound mixing, I am much more of a perfectionist because sound mixing is literally my life. It's what I have been doing for the past 10 years, and I am not a professional, nor am I good at it, but I am still learning. 10 years doesn't really give a lot of context to how I am as a person. So that's what it is. And in sound mixing this song, it was a challenge because this is such a different kind of editing that I'm so used to, because I'm used to upbeat songs and more of like poppy songs nowadays, and not more of like the ballady OST songs. And this was like a different kind of way of how I edited it, but I did have a lot of fun, and I hope that you did. You had a lot of fun too. So if you did, please don't forget to like the video if you want to. Like the video. You know, let me know by liking the video or drop a comment in the comment section. I really like when people drop comments because I like to reply to them, and I like to respond, and I like to give hearts and be all that mushy gushy shit that I don't actually do in my full time. So I would appreciate if you would comment down below and tell me what you guys think, because I would really appreciate it. Just leave a comment, or you can also subscribe. You know, let's be friends, y'all. Let's follow each other on social media. All of the links in the description below are, you know, all of them, all of my social media, all of the things that I use is right there. It's like right there. I always leave it there. I don't really promote it that much because I don't really know how to promote. I've been on YouTube for a long time, but I just don't. I have like the severe anxiety of actually talking on the internet. So hopefully this is a good start for me, because I'm very out of my comfort zone here. So, if you think I'm doing okay, tell me, because I want to know. Also, I don't even know how long this video is, but if you guys want me to do other covers, or you request songs, I guess you guys can just drop it down in the comment section, and I would totally do it, because even if I don't know the song, probably it will take me a long time if I don't know the song, but that would be one of the things that I'm gonna be doing if you guys do request me some songs. Also, I have a lot of projects coming up for this channel, so I hope you guys do stick around. So please do subscribe today if you haven't, and go click the bell icon and turn on notifications so you can always get updated with my latest stuff. So that's it for this video. Thank you so much for listening to that 1 minute and 30 second disaster. A funny disaster. I hope that you guys had fun, and I hope you guys are having a nice day. So I'm gonna go head on out and make more music for you guys, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Thank you so much for being here, for actually staying throughout this whole spectacle and my first voice ever. So thank y'all, and I'll see you guys in my next video if you guys still wanna. I'll see you on the next video. So thank you, and bye bye. 안녕. 안녕. Adios. What's the one that I used? Ciao. 안녕. Oh yeah. Paalam.